competitor has been eliminated.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
The look in his eye.
We are moments away.
Angelo Dawkins has been eliminated.
Top clothesline. Good grief.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Your opponent instead of attacking him.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
How cheap was that?
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
We're about to get another one.
Oh, got Austin back.
Right to the top.
Sky high. Diving five. Knuckle shuffle.
Oh, what a close line.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Set for a ride.
Montez four.
Oh, you can tell
has been
he's
eliminated.
Now. This fight is pumping him up.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Who's it gonna be?
Ah, gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring. Drives a foot into the stomach.
This very well could lead to elimination.
forearm.
Check his nose.
Gets him with the counter. Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning your knife. Axe Hayes finds the mark. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Big plans in mind from Austin. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Startled right now.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Really just laying it. Stop!
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Walter falls short. He's eliminated.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Just ruthless.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Overhand right lands.
Sent into the corner.
Close quarters, wicked knee.
Striking at will.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. And a reversal by Joe.
Haymaker connects.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
The end. Looking for it. Here it comes. Batista bomb.
And Batista still attacking with plenty of aggression there.
Yeah, it's looking grim for Joe at this stage.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Catches the leg.
First.
Stone Cold too slow there.
Go behind.
Roman, nine.
Big four.
Great counter.
Oh, what a shot.
He turns it around.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Wicked clothesline. This is what you call high risk, high reward. From the top. Elbow drop. Good lord. Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe has been eliminated.
These two have to be flawless here. There is no room for mistakes.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now.